pad save by Halak.
But make no mistake, Berglund has been laboring. And
there's a drive by Pietrangelo, and he scores from center ice. Pietrangelo, his 10th of the year from just across center ice, and it's 3-0.
Davis Payne can't contain himself there. It's a bonus right there. Long shot to the far side, and just cleanly goes through Jonathan Quick. I mean, I would think that in this play, because you've got pressure going down the left side, that Pietrangelo is thinking to himself, if I fire it off the right pad, maybe we'll get a big juicy rebound. It's from center ice. No, it's between center ice and the blue line. And it just caroms maybe off the stick between the blocker and in, or...
Yes, it did. The rise a bit.
It did. It was a skipper, wasn't it? And... You know, Jonathan Quick's getting it from the fans right here, but if not for Jonathan Quick in this game, the Los Angeles Kings, who have got 10 shots on home ice with 14 minutes left, they wouldn't even be close in this game.